If you're feeling suicidal, you've come to the right place.